Hubble has found even more evidence of water vapor plumes on the ocean world Europa. Last September, we announced that the Hubble Space Telescope had taken multiple images of what could be water vapor plumes on Jupiter's moon Europa, an icy world that's thought to have a subsurface global ocean of water. That same team of astronomers has now taken additional ultraviolet images of probable plumes on this icy moon. While these plumes seem intermittent, they appear to have repeated in the same location. Pieces of the puzzle of what's going on with Europa are continuing to come together. When the Galileo spacecraft was orbiting Jupiter in the late 90s and early 2000s, it gathered data to build a thermal map of Europa, and it appears the water vapor plumes Hubble is observing correspond with a relatively warm region on Europa's southern surface about 200 miles across. This thermal anomaly the Galileo spacecraft observed suggested geologic activity was happening in this location, a conclusion now further supported by Hubble's recent observations of water vapor plumes. This phenomenon may be similar to what the Cassini spacecraft has seen at Saturn's moon Enceladus, where there are also water vapor plumes associated with warm regions on the moon's surface. The warm spot on Europa has a couple possible explanations. Perhaps this location is warmed by liquid water a mile or so under the surface pushing up through the cracks in the ice. Or perhaps the fine mist that's falling from the water vapor plume changes the structure of the surface ice grains, allowing them to retain heat longer than the surrounding landscape. Now that Hubble has shown Europa probably has water vapor plumes associated with warm spots on its surface, this information will be used for planning NASA's upcoming Europa Clipper mission. Europa Clipper will be able to take up-close observations of these probable plumes Hubble identified, and will be equipped with instruments that can detect any additional warm spots and water vapor plumes. This will provide insight into Europa's chemistry, geology, and potential conditions for harboring alien life.